Summertime means dirt track racing is back in session, and two area drivers are starting the season off strong. I'm Kelly Stewart with your CU Mortgage Direct Midco Minute. Mark Dodmeyer and Darren Cordles repeated as champions at the Fulkins Brothers $100,000 silver shootout held at Badlands Motor Speedway. Dodmeyer's 410 sprints win earned him a $12,000 purse, while Cordles won the late model street stocks after starting seventh, earning $1,700 in silver.
We always like this Badlands Speedway. It's kind of my style of driving, nice short track, elbows up against the wall, and came in and we had a decent qualifying time. Went out late when the track slowed down a little bit, and came in fourth quick, had some good speed in the heat, and then that feature, it's every man for himself once you get to that point.
The first couple laps, we just kind of followed around, and I saw nobody was up top, but I saw a big cushion up in turn two, and I says, God, I got to try it. So I started buzzing around the top, and that's where I made most of my passes.
I'm Kelly Stewart, and this has been your Midco Minute.